guys, how does this work again? I think I play the video game and talk about it. I don't know. What I do know is that I'm playing Pikmin 2 finally. Sorry about the big, you know, issue. I've been sick for a while, and I've decided to come back and start Let's Playing again. I've had pneumonia, so the Let's Play would just essentially be, hey guys, and, you know, be constantly coughing, and generally be no fun. Anyway, I'm going to enter a new, level here. It's called the Perplexing Pool, and it's not really perplexing, and in fact, there is a pool, but it's not interesting. Let's just pull out some red Pikmin. Maybe 50? I don't know. Now, the Perplexing Pool, I have no idea what I'm gonna be doing in. I just know that I've unlocked it, and I'm gonna be getting some stuff in it, I guess. See what I can find. I know there's a hole right next to the entrance, and what's this? There are some yellow Pikmin that are wild. Oh. I don't know if they are protected by anything. I'll go look. I really have no idea where they went. They were over there, maybe? Over here? I've been watching a Pikmin 1 Let's Play by Big Dip on a Bus, and it's much different than Pikmin 2. I've never actually played Pikmin 1. Yeah, I guess I'll just be looking for it in a different direction, because I have no idea where it is. The yellow onion, I mean. Over there, maybe? Yes, it is over there. I think I'm gonna disband all my people right here and leave Louie with these Pikmin and see if I can get to the yellow Pikmin without anything else. Or if I need to fight. I don't know. I do need to get up here with some Pikmin. So let's go. Nothing entirely important. I wish that all of my red Pikmin had flowers so they would go faster. I'll find some nectar to fix that eventually. So, assuming that we can all get up here, let's go. Whoa, that's not what I meant to do. Throw them here. Totally not a long and annoying process. Alright, so Louie will go up with here, and Olimar will stay down. And hopefully not get crushed by the Wally Wog. Ah. Speak English. And appears it's guarded by not only a fiery Bulborb, but also a thingy. I can just barely not reach them. This sucks. I have to get some white Pikmin too. Unless if I can find a cave to enter. Come here. Yeah, I think that's all of my Pikmin that have flowers now. Or at least all but maybe one. So that's disappointing. In other news, there is a hole right there that I can enter, because this is actually one of the easiest caves in the game, I think. It's called the Delve of the Dweevils or something. I don't know. I'm going to bring some... Well, I'm going to bring maybe 75 red Pikmin and a small amount of whites as well. I've wasted quite a lot of this segment just going around and not doing much. So, what? I can't talk right now. I'm doing this game. This is kind of annoying. Sorry about that. So let's just go and get 80 Pikmin out, I guess. Oh, it's 100 minus the 5 yellows. Yeah, okay. Sorry about that interruption earlier. If the door were right next to me, it might be easier to deal with, but right now I can't, because it doesn't work. Don't squish. Okay. So let's enter. I need... Crap, I need yellows. Alright, fine, I'll end up going to the one over there. I'll be getting yellow Pikmin eventually, just not immediately, or at all. Come here, stop tripping. Alright. So, I don't know how to get a full Pikmin squad up here. I don't know. I'll just do this. Oh, I know what to do. I'll throw them here, and then these guys can come, and then this one person can stay up, and the other can throw all up here. That makes sense. In the meantime, I've wasted a whole bunch of this segment. Whole bunch of the segment, because that makes sense. No, I've just wasted a lot of time. And with that, we're done. Let's go. I need only reds. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm crazy. This music isn't very catchy at all. Alright, so I guess I'll just throw them on here. You can also lure it out into the water and make it non-fiery, but why would you want to do that? Alright, awesome. I don't think this comes back to life either, so we're good. Let's go. Now we need the white Pikmin to work on this fence. Suck up this torch. No. Not Meta Knight. No! Alright, that thing can't kill your Pikmin, it only is in a nuisance. It will take your Pikmin and make them awkward. I don't know, it'll put them in the ground. Nothing important. It's just takes a while to fix. I actually also think it makes them not flowers anymore. And kill it! Yes! And that's it. I guess we could bring the bodies back. Might as well. Don't drown yourselves on the way, okay? Stay here. Let Louie look after them. I don't know. He is here because, so he might as well do stuff. I think it's assumed that I have white Pikmin, or blue Pikmin by now, which is obviously not the case. So I'm gonna be hoping that I get those maybe next segment. Don't squish any of my Pikmin, please, Wallywog. We won't bother you if you don't bother us. Dang it. It's going after my Pikmin. Alright, it's still there. It's still sitting. Good. This one, is it safe? Yes, you're safe. No, don't squish me. Alright, this is good. I'm glad it's not... I'm glad it's not end of sentence. That could technically be a sentence, but I'm just kind of rambling and not doing anything of interest. So, let's see how this is coming. Is it helping at all? Is it helping? I don't know what that means, but is it going? Yeah, it's almost done. And we're done. Awesome. Let's bring all the Pikmin back. Hopefully without dying. Huh? Cool. Let's not leave this out in the public. Because clearly there's a public. No, 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 no. Stop it. Stop it. This seems slightly not suspicious at all. What are you guys doing? Oh, it's so cute and it has ears and it's electric. And it's amazing. And I'm already out of time. That's great. I think I'll do two segments in a row, because I'm awesome like that. Static electricity. What could that mean? Oh, gee, I don't know. Maybe that it's electric? Alright, so we have five yellow Pikmin now. Let's... Finally, we have some more colors that aren't not red and white and purple. I suppose we'll go and carry the fives first. Yeah, I'm gonna do two segments in a row. Which means this one will be ending abruptly very soon. Any help, maybe? There. Let's go. Alright, after we get this, then I'm thinking that I should end the segment. Let's wait for it. There we go. Five. Only five? Alright. So yeah, thank you for watching this segment, and stay tuned for next segment in which more stuff will happen. Hooray.